There's a lot of things we can do different in there, and you know, we're just getting to know each other, and we're working on the mitts every day right now, and then you know, sparring will start 6 weeks out, and I'll have a better game plan when we start sparring, and by that time the game plan will be full, and I'll know exactly what we're gonna do, and he'll know exactly what I expect of him, and watching tape, making changes. I'm sure he's doing the same. Everyone's trying to improve their game and so forth. But I think I have a pretty good mindset of how we're going to do it right now. But not totally put together yet, though. Yeah, but by 6 weeks out, we'll be 100% on schedule.
What's your assessment of Kovalev just by looking at him?
You know, Kovalev's a big, strong fighter. He's trained in my gym quite a bit. We're friends. I mean, he's been always a nice guy and to me, but the thing is, I'm on the other side at this moment, and my job is to come up with the best game plan I can for my fighter and to win the fight. I mean, this is what we're here for. He came to me to improve and come up with a game plan that we can actually go out and do and show the world that we're maybe a little bit smarter and a little bit better than he is.
Freddie, how much pressure do you feel as a trainer when guys come to you and it's kind of on you to change them and do something different? Do you feel pressure yourself as a trainer when you're put in that situation?
Yeah, but it's good pressure, though. I mean, it's thing, because, not everyone's the same. And, the thing is, I don't treat everyone the same. I don't treat any fighter I don't treat him like I would Manny Pacquiao. The thing is, they have different skills and different things he does well and different things that we need to work on that he can do better. So, again, as we put the game plan together and as I do mitts with him every day and I find little holes here and there sometimes and we correct them and we make them get him to do them more naturally and not make that mistake that we already went through, and so it's just about the learning process and in adapting to our opponent a little bit better than we did the first time.
For him, I know John said that this is going to be a big victory for him. How big would it be for you, Freddie, to be involved taking Kovalev's all the way and getting this victory?
It's huge. I mean, the thing is, I like to win. I mean, I hate losing. We haven't had a great year last year, but I'm happy with that, with everyone's performances. But the thing is, now we're at this road right now, and I expect him to fight the best fight of his life in this one. And I think he'll do that for me because he knows I'm going to work as hard as he does.